All right, second game of the road trip, 9-minute mark. McKinnon going to show you some hand-eye coordination and get the Plinko bounce, too. Good guys up one.
Yeah, great break to start the game right here. Gabe comes out. He loves that move. Just comes and throws it at the five hole. It goes straight up like a Kyle Keefe 64 lob wedge out of the bunker. And McKinnon just pots it in, and it curls its way to the back of the net.
And it goes in the hole.
In the
Another
hole.
Power play for the Avs. Another curveball thrown on net. Mikko from his spot, off speed, and he gets it to go.
Yeah, Mikko's just sitting over there, and this one he catches decent. I swear to God, that thing hooks like Kyle Keefe hits it off the tee. Snaked it, posting, and we're thinking we're doing good.
Straight into the crowd, back into the fairway. 5.5 into the second. Good defense right here, turns into more offense. Headed the other way. Sweet drop pass to McKinnon. Puck is going to get shot in front, and there's McCarr.
Yeah, this was the best shift of the game for the Avalanche. In full control. McKinnon flying over. Devontae's leading the rush, and there's Kale McCarr. Potting it in a wide open net. Woo, popping corks, we're done.
Well, the Devils go on a mighty run right here. Had some pressure on Kemper and Tatar gets it to go.
Yeah, right off the post, goes off the shin pads, and Tatar, can they get some fish and chips inside of Tatar on that one, and he greases it in the back of the net.
3 minutes later, I like it, I see you. Bad bounce, Ty Smith driving to the net, off Girard's stick, and it's a one goal game.
Yeah, and you got unlucky, you got a three goal lead, you're thinking, well, no, nothing you can do there, that's just bad luck. And now all of a sudden, New Jersey has all the momentum in the game.
Well, another power play late, you talked about the penalties. This one's gonna come up top to Severson, and he's just gonna hammer it.
There's a great look from the backside of Severson, if we could see it. And there's a perfect screen in front. He literally picks that top corner to perfection.
Okay, so third period. Avs back in the box with under 8 minutes to go. Jack Hughes, watch, eventually he'll get the puck, and he's going to deliver it in front. Bastion right at his feet, 4-3 Devils.
You know, and the Devils are playing so great. This is going wide. It's going wide of the net. Kemper's going like, what do I got to do? Hits Bastion. Kind of like right high in the gloves, and he taps it in the back of the net. But